This is a Renaissance carol, Sweet Was the Song the Virgin Sang, and a rather lovely version of it for voice and lute, which was found in William Ballett's book of lute pieces, which belongs to Trinity College, Dublin. And it exists with just a bass line in tablature, which maybe was just for a bass file to play, but it's very lovely with lute.
Sweet was the song the Virgin sang when she to Bethlehem Judah came and was delivered of her son. But blessed Jesus hath to name. La 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 la. Sweet babe, sang she, my son and eke saviour born, which hath vouchsafed from on high to visit us that were forlorn. La 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 la. Sweet babe, sang she, and rocked him fitly on her knee. No earthly song was e'er so sweet as she was fain that night to sing. And with fresh graces did repeat unto her son and heavenly King. La 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 sweet Saviour blessed, my dainty doll, my fleur de lis. Fondly she rocked her babe to rest, no ceased to woo him tenderly with la la, with la la, with lullaby, who thus addressed, soon sunk to slumbers on. The stars stood halted in amaze to hear so fair a melody. The angels hushed their hymn of praise in wonder at such minstrelsy. La 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 lullaby, la. Jesus waked to fret and cry.